What's going on, y'all? Shigasi Paris today. I'm in here. Man, it's been a cold day trying to cut some vinyl, man. I was in here trying to cut some of this B Flex Fatty, and I found out the hard way I can't cut that with my Cameo 3 auto blade correctly. I wasn't even gonna post this video because this video is all mistakes. It's all bad, but that's what I promised to show you, man. This ain't a good day right here. Y'all just watch, man. That Cameo 3 auto blade, man, you gotta find something else. This vinyl is so thick, man. But then I ruined my glitter vinyl that I was gonna layer on because I forgot to turn it down from cutting the fatty. But man, it's just one of them days, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, seek Paris, 12 Gone Apparel, I'm gone.
12 Gone Apparel, the dream in my eye. I be an example to myself in the tears that I cry. Never look back, keep my foot on the gas. No drunk driving, I'm avoiding the crash. It's all about a dollar in the dream we trust. Right hand to the sky, pray for deliverance, bruh. Any chains that ever held me won't hold me again. Ain't no quitter. Let them down, my kids and my aunt. Though she wasn't the one that burned me, she was more like a mom. Hit the streets with a plan, ready to execute. Had to pull the hammer back, had to cock it and shoot. Went hard with the music, then drank and get high. Wasn't mashing down on randoms, God gave me my wife. No suicide mission, it's a mission to live. Tell every dream I ever had, ain't no reason to trip. Like Roscoe P. Coltrane, I'm in hot pursuit. Death or dishonor, I can't stop till I'm through. Can't stop till I'm through. Won't put to the finish. I put it on myself and make God be my witness. You can't stop me. Go and check yourself. Ain't no brakes on this ride. I can't stop myself. Don't believe me. I believe myself. I ain't asking for no handles. I don't need your help. You can't stop me. Go and check yourself. Ain't no brakes on this ride. I can't stop myself. Don't believe me. I believe myself. I ain't asking for no handles.
This was just an all-around bad experience. So this is the red glitter. And I forgot to turn down the settings from the fatty. And basically ruined it too. It's just one of them days. I just want to see how it pressed. So you're supposed to press it, light pressure, 15 seconds. Light pressure, 15 seconds. Then take it off, turn it inside out, and press for another 15 seconds. Hot peel. Sure would have been nice if it would have came out right. see what it would have looked like though. It's not as puffy as I was expecting. I don't know if you can see the thickness, but I was expecting it to be a little more puffy. But can you see it? It is up off the shirt. There is, it is thicker than normal. Sits off of the shirt. But disaster. This whole experiment was a disaster. Bottom looks good though.
12 Gone Apparel, the dream in my eye. I be an example to myself in the tears that I cry.